time that Bree Gobin ate straight ramen from the package because apparently she didn't have a microwave in an apartment or a pot with water.
Or the time that Courtney came all the way from California thinking that she could get through winter with two hoodies and she wouldn't get frostbite.
Or the time that Darian didn't have quarters to do laundry, so she wore the same shirt for 3 days in a row. Not like she wore it to bed and then wore it out. Like, she actually wore the same shirt for 3 days. So, other than it's kind of fun to embarrass her friends, and now that you're all judging our dietary, intellectual, and probably our hygiene, we have a point for saying all of this, I promise. You need an adoptive family because they provide family, they provide food, and they provide freshness. So, you may not get a family as great as ours, but you will find someone who will take care of you while you're here. It's like a home away from home, and it's an opportunity you don't want to miss. So, your opportunity is ending this Friday, so after chapel today, sign up for a family. It doesn't matter if you go to East Hill, if you go to Arbor Drive, Life Walk, you don't have to go to church at all, but there are families out there that want to take care of you. So get that done today.